Rescue me, rescue me, rescue me. Randy here. I'm behind the camera so you can't see me. Terry over there, and Deborah's out for the day. So we'll try and wing it. What do you think, Terry? Can we do it?
I think we can do it. We have years of experience.
Years. 17 years of experience.
Wow, 17 years. You don't look that old, Randy.
Feel it.
Has anyone ever seen Randy? He's always behind the camera and behind things.
Way back in day one.
Yes. Well, welcome back. Here we are in the new year, and we're wondering, have all of you made your New Year's resolutions to come on down to the shelter and help us out with some of our animals? If you're cat lovers or dog lovers, whatever, we can use your help. Volunteers come and go. That's to be expected. But right now, we can use a lot of volunteers. So if you haven't done a New Year's resolution, let's put something in your head. Maybe you want to come down here and volunteer with us. It's a very easy thing to do. You go through an orientation, and then you get to sit with the likes of Miss Maylee here, Randy.
Maylee's a beautiful little gal.
So do think about that. Volunteering down here is really great. People that you volunteer with, really great. And you get to meet all of our animals and help them get adopted. Maylee here, though, Randy, this gal.
Tell me about her.
She's a foolproof dog. She loves kids. She loves to be on your lap. She loves to be with you.
She just loves everything?
She loves everything. Okay. She likes to go on walks. She's house trained. She is perfect.
She is cute. She is small.
And she's adorable to boot. And she is small. She can fit into any situation.
And look how calm she is. She's not one of those, you know, real nervous little dogs.
She is not shaking at all. It's as if she were made for this job. And this is the first time she's been on TV.
It is.
A dog like this is going to go fast. So if you're interested in Maylee, listen for her number.
Let me give you Maylee's number. It is 215-967. So when you call, you have that number. They know who you're talking about.
Or just come rushing right down here and meet her as soon as you can, because she's going to go fast. She is a great, great dog. This is Maylee. I don't know, Randy. I think this guy is one of the most handsome guys we have. I'm really falling for him. And
he's
that's
a beauty.
Dangerous. Mm-hmm. He's got so many good points. He is house trained. He's affectionate. And the volunteers say he's a friend to all. He likes a lot of other dogs. And he especially loves car rides, which I think is a great thing in a dog.
A lot of dogs won't get in a car. This one wants to drive, huh?
He is a shepherd type, as you can see. And his name is Bear. He spells it B-A-E-R, but we pronounce it Bear. His ID number is 215709. And he is the volunteer pick, which means half of his adoption fee is already paid for you.
Save bucks and get a great dog. Wow.
Consider Bear, 215-709. Now, Greer here, who you see with this dog, he's a wiseacre. We call him a wiseacre. He put the happy birthday hat on Rocky because, hey, it might be somebody's birthday out there. So if it is your birthday, it could be his or yours. Happy birthday.
Rocky could be your birthday present.
Exactly. And he seems to be taking to that hat. I don't know. He is great on a leash. He is very, very house trained, the volunteers say. So this is great for you. He knows how to sit, shake, and he likes scratches and attention. He's oh so sweet. Rocky, if you're interested in him, he does not come with the birthday hat. His ID number is 215-856. Okay, here we have a newcomer to the shelter. Gracie just came to us today, and she seems pretty comfortable here. She is a little older, 7 years old, but she's got a lot of life left in her. She is a very easygoing dog. She is ID number 204716, and she wants to be your best friend. That's Gracie, 204716. Little Indy here is a miniature pincer, Randy.
Minpin.
A minpin, we call him. He is just about 6 years old. He is a fun guy. He likes to play with other dogs. He gets high marks in every category, even the fact that he likes cats. How about that one?
Well, he's not much bigger than a cat anyway.
I know, he likes him. He's just about a year old. He is a pup. His ID number is 216071, and these minpins are in demand, so if you're interested in Indy, get down here right away so you are first to get him. That's Indy, 216071. Well, little Doug here has, not so little Doug here, medium-sized Doug here has stolen all the volunteers' hearts. He has been here since mid-August, Randy.
That's quite a while.
Volunteers have been working with him. He has come a long way since he first came to us. He usually cowered in the back of his kennel, but now the volunteers have him pretty much out and about, and he is enjoying life. It was questionable at the beginning whether he was even enjoying life, but now we know that he is enjoying life. And this is what volunteers do here at the shelter. So if you're on the fence about volunteering, get off the fence and come down here. We can really use you. Doug is house trained and he is really coming around, easy to walk and loves to walk. His ID number is 213-588 and half of his adoption fee is already paid for you.
That should help him get out a little quicker.
That we're very motivated to get him out into a home. We know he is going to blossom. This is our Dougie, 213-588. Okay, this is Diamond up next. She is a gal. She's just about 5 years old. As you can see, she's very well adjusted to her human there. She's calm, cool, and collected, but they also call her a good play girl because she likes to play with other dogs. So I think that's kind of ideal in a dog. She's an all-around good dog. Her ID number is 215-838. And she is a diamond. Here's our girl Zoe. She is an active one. You need to want an active dog to take Zoe. There's no two ways about it because she is active. She's very nice and she's house trained. And guess what? She loves to retrieve balls. You cannot tire this dog out. So if you like that type of activity with your dog, she's the one for you. She's also very kid friendly. So I think that she's got high marks in a lot of departments. She is ID number 158036, and her name is Zoe. Look at little Pickles there, Randy. Isn't he adorable?
He is a cute little guy.
He is cute. He looks a little suspect as to what's going on. This is his first TV appearance, and he's kind of looking around wondering what's going on here.
Well, he hasn't been in the studio before.
He hasn't. Well, this is his big day. He's giving you a big smile. He is a happy, energetic boy. Obviously, he likes to be held, as MJ is illustrating there. He is lap trained. That means he will jump right up on your lap. So if you don't want a dog in your lap, you don't want Pickles. And he's okay with other dogs. I think that is like high marks in anybody's book. His ID number is 216109, and we're calling him Pickles. Oh, Randy, this is Ryder. He's another little guy that we're working on.
Looks a little timid right now.
Yes, he is timid, but there's nothing wrong with timid after all.
No.
Yes.
Well, everybody should be a little timid around, you know, 40 other dogs here at the shelter. They get a little scary.
He's one that doesn't do well at the shelter. We'd like to get him out of here fast, fast, fast. So he's a nice medium size. He's a good boy. He's a bit shy, but he warms up with some attention. He doesn't like cats, and I don't think there's anything wrong with a dog not liking cats. His ID number is 215648. That is Ryder. Look at that face.
That could launch 1,000 ships?
Yes, this is a heartwarming face. This is Eddie, and he has been with us a short time. He's about 1 year and 7 months old. The gal who works mostly with him says he is hands down one of the best dogs we have here. She can put him through his paces and he comes out with flying colors. He is a great lap dog. As you can see there, he is illustrating his talent with that. Great on a leash, and he's sweet and socialized and gets along with all the other dogs. You can't beat this, Randy.
I wouldn't try. It's a perfect dog.
He is ID number 215992. His name is Eddie. Come down and meet him. I think he's going to go fast. We'll say hi to Izzy here. One great thing about Izzy is that I just learned she has free dog training for life. She's already been trained and she knows many commands, as you're seeing now, sit and down. But since she was with Doggy Do Good, when you adopt her, her free dog training for life goes with her. I think that's just great, Randy.
It is a lifetime of success coming up.
Really? And when you're introducing a dog into your home, a new dog into your home, if you can have a training with somebody over that, I think it's really great and it really gets you off to a great start. She is sweet. She is very lovely. She's just about 6 years old and her ID number is 929993. Come down here, meet Izzy, consider her free dog training for the rest of her life. Wow. Well, I think Max looks as relaxed as he's ever looked in the time that I've known him. What do you think about that, Randy?
Talk about laid back
dogs.
Look at that. That is what Max is.
He's a wonderful dog. You see, someone has cropped his ears, as we say, which makes him looks a little fearsome, but
intimidating look, but yes, it doesn't change his personality. He doesn't know about it.
Oh, he's looking at our balloons that we have here. Somebody's birthday. That's what he's looking at. No worries. He loves to walk. He is a handful. When I'm saying a handful, he is a muscular dog.
He's a big guy.
Yeah, if you're walking him, there needs to be some training involved with that. And he has half of his adoption fee paid. We're so motivated to get him out of here that we have paid half of his adoption fee. So, consider Max, ID number 214947. He is a doll. This is Batman, and Batman is in puppyhood, I would say. He is very young. He's just a year and a half old. He is affectionate and calm, which is not usually what you get in a year and a half old dog, the calmness. He already knows sit, and volunteers think he's very special and loving.
And he loves to kiss Robin.
He's illustrating this very special, loving boy that he is. He is a sweetheart. There he goes. Okay, so Batman's number is 215-822. A nice medium-sized dog. I don't think he's going to pull you down when you walk him. Batman, 215-822. I don't know, Randy. Here's another one of those irresistibles. Look at that look he's giving.
We got a few cute little Chihuahua type baby dogs.
This one's got long hair, and he is just giving the look like, you cannot resist me. So you've got to come down here and meet him. This is Noodles. He's just about 3 years old, and he's a wonderful, wonderful dog. He's great on the leash, and he's great in the lap. He is ID number 216108. Noodles. I think Louise is very comfortable being on the TV show. She came out here, got right on Judy's lap, and take my picture. And this is the first time out here for her.
That pretty much means she's going to be comfortable anywhere, because this is a scary place.
It is a scary place, and we don't want her on here again. So everybody out there, take a look at Louise and come down here and adopt her. She is just about 6 years old, and volunteers give her high marks in everything especially that she likes to be held and she loves to sit on your lap.
Well, you can tell that. Look, right there.
Exactly. So if you want a small dog, that's what a small dog does and wants to do. So it's perfect. Her ID number is 215881. Her name is Louise. This is one of my favorite colors on a dog. It's blue.
Randy, that's what they call it. It's
blue. I love that. He is Ducky. This is Ducky. I've been wanting to meet Ducky, and now here I have met him. He is a really nice boy. Volunteers say he is a sweetie. He's just 10 months old, so this guy is a puppy. He needs some training, that's for sure. And you'd want to train a dog this size because you really don't want to be pulling him around. He should be trained on the leash, and then you will have a good walk with him. He's happy. He's ID number 215862, Ducky. Here we have Dexter. Once again, we have the cropped ears look on this dog, which makes him a little fearsome looking, but he's not. He's a sweetheart. He needs training. There's no doubt about that. He knows sit. Otherwise, he needs the rest. He is Dexter, ID number 215713. Here's Thelma. She's taking her position on the lap. That is what she is supposed to be doing. She is a lap dog after all. She loves being held, and she's good with all the other little dogs. And if you see all of our dogs running around together, we have about 11 or 12 of them at one time.
We've got a passel of baby dogs.
We do have a passel of small dogs, which is really nice for people. These small dogs fit into any situation, Randy. They're good for apartments, and a lot of people are in apartments and want to have a dog. She is just about 3 years old, and her ID number is 215894. That's Thelma. Now, this is a dog that's going to get you noticed. If you see him, all of him, he's got this coloring that is remarkable. Darker on the lower paws, up the leg lighter, and then his back is very
dark. His back is like a mohawk.
It's true. I mean, he's really unusually marked. We say he is a Siberian Husky mix, and that gives him his markings. Anyway, on to the dog, whose name is Pancho. He is a high-energy, rowdy player, they say, Randy.
Well, with that tail going so fast, he can't stand still.
He likes other dogs, and he likes to engage other dogs in play. He loves to run in the agility yard and will chase balls. He is great on the leash and very sweet. Yeah, there he is showing how very sweet he is. He is also crate trained and he is house trained and he likes to travel in a car. I mean, this is a dog that wants to do everything. All good. Okay, so what's his number? ID number 216047 and his name is Pancho. This is Lola, and Lola needs a job, and she needs a very smart dog handler because she is very smart. I kid you not. She knows how to open doors.
And she needs to be kept busy.
Yes, she does. She needs a job. This is a training opportunity waiting to happen right here. She begs for training, this dog. So if you get her out, and I think she's going to be a very quick learner as well. She's high energy, a lovely personality, and very smart. Did I mention that before? She's very smart. She's good with all the other dogs, so that's great. Her name is Lola. Her ID number is 209957, and we've paid half of her adoption fee. So if you come down here and meet her, half of her adoption fee has already been paid, which you can throw on some training for her. Consider Lola, ID number 209957. Now, these are ears that I love, the one up, one down ears. I mean, look at that.
She's a little lopsided there.
She is lopsided, but so cute. This is Elsa. She is a great hiker. One of our volunteers takes her out and goes on hikes with her, and she is a superb hiker. She is a sweet girl and house trained, says the volunteers. One thing, Randy, no cats for her. Or maybe she loves some cats, if you know what I mean.
I love them too much, so keep them away.
But dogs and cats, they're not traditionally supposed to be pals. She has half her adoption fee paid, so that's some great motivation to get her out of here. Her ID number is 214964, Elsa. Monty's another dog that we're very motivated to get out of here. He's been here since September. We don't like that when a dog is here too long, but as far as Monty is concerned, he has made good progress while he's at the shelter, which is good because the volunteers have been working with him on many, many things. So he is getting more and more adjusted. He is easy to walk. He seems to be house trained. He knows sit and wait. And he likes to sit on your lap, Randy.
Well, he's a little large, so if you got a big lap, it would work, I suppose.
And while he's on your lap, he likes to have his back rubbed. So keep those two things in mind. This is a wonderful dog. He is ID number 213601, Monty. Randy, here we have a puppy.
A puppy. They're so cute.
They are so cute. This is a, as you can see, all white puppy, and he's got blue eyes. We're going to call him Alaska. He is just 3 months old, and he is deaf, Randy.
Well, that happens, but usually doesn't make a lot of difference to the dog.
It doesn't make a lot of difference to the dog, and he can have training, and he can have hand signals, which will be excellent. He is ID number 216053. Puppies don't need a lot to be said about them because, after all, they are a puppy, and they will get adopted quickly. So consider our puppy. We're calling him Alaska, 216053. Here we have Jax. He is a handsome boy, as you can see. He's got blue eyes, two of them, and really, really handsome. He is big. He is friendly. He is just about a year and a half old, and he does need training, as do all dogs.
It's the best.
It is the best.
It gives everybody's happier.
Yes, training just really is a great thing to do. His ID number is 215790. Let me introduce you to Hero, and maybe he'll be your hero. Volunteers love this dog. He's just a big love bug. When a lot of the dogs are having a big commotion, barking at each other and whatever, Hero does not participate. He just sits there, which is great. He is a big dog. He should have some training. He is ID number 215750. He's just about 4 years old. 215750, Hero. Well, here's our first senior of today, Randy. That's unusual for us.
It is. We usually have a lot of the older dogs.
We do. You know what? In December, we had a promotion to half off all senior dogs, and we adopted out 9 of them. Well, isn't that great?
Cleaned house.
And so here we have Julian. He was not part of that promotion. He is the solo senior dog, so we need to get him out of here because this is not a good place for any dog, no less a senior dog.
I think the perfect person for a senior dog is a senior.
Yeah, I would say that. He is a typical lab, our Julian here. He is very friendly, but exercise is still very important to him. Even though he's a senior, he needs to be worked out, if you know what I mean. He is a high-energy ball dog at his age. We have $35 rebate for all seniors, so if you adopt Julian, you have $35 off your adoption fee. His number is 215-727. He's a great dog. Please consider him. 215-727. Julian. Yeah, she's a tail wagger. Next up, we have Angel, who's a real tail wagger. You can see that tail go. She is certainly not shy. She is taken to life at the shelter, whatever that means. I mean, she is not depressed. She is game for playing with the ball at all times. This dog will fetch as long as you're willing to do this. Angel's number, 213-360. And here is our Athena, named after the Greek goddess, because she's so smart. She is a nice girl. She is big. She needs training. She is good on a leash. She plays with a lot of the other dogs. She doesn't like cats at all. She likes to play with chew toys, and she does like to chew the chew toys, and that's fine because they are, after all, chew toys.
She has that beautiful coat as well.
She does, that blue. I really, really like the blue ones. She's also crate trained, which I think is really great in a dog. If you have to leave the house and you want to know that your house is secure, and not being chewed, if you know what I mean, Randy, then this is great because she will stay in a crate, no problem. And since dogs are den animals, this is really not a problem for them. Athena's number is 212-440. Well, here's a handsome, handsome dog. If you love German Shepherd dogs like I do, you're going to love Czar. He's just about 6 years old. He is a really nice guy. Volunteers really love him. And Czar, like the rest of our dogs, can really use petting and walking and everything else that we get to do with our animals down here. So if you're on the fence, as I said before, about what you want to make your New Year's resolution to be, I say you consider coming down to Animal Services and volunteering with our dogs, our other volunteers. You're going to really love it. I guarantee it. But Czar, you can adopt him, and his ID number is 215941. Czar. Okay, now we get to show you some of our cats. Well, now we're going to show you all of our cats. We're starting out with Scrappy, and Scrappy is a lovely cat. That name does not really fit him. He's not Scrappy at all. He is a lovely lap cat. He loves to be petted. He loves to purr. He wants to be in your lap. He's a senior. That means he's eligible for the senior rebate. That's right. If you fall in love with him, $35 back on the adoption fee. He is ID number 215768. This is Scrappy, and he is just a delight. Scrappy, 215768. Okay, next up we have Ruth. Ruth is, as you can see, a black cat, and we have a special on black cats. Any black cat that is adopted out of here, we rebate you $25 back into your pocket. That's right. So if you adopt Ruth, $25 back in your pocket. She is ID number 215872. Ruth. Here's a big, handsome fellow. This is Ferris, and he is, as you can see, black, and he is also long-haired. He loves being brushed, so that's a good thing that he likes to be brushed since he's got that long hair that will need some kind of grooming. Ferris is ID number 215690, and as you can see, since he's a black cat, he gets the black cat rebate. $25 back into your pocket if you adopt him. ID number 215690. Here's a cutie pie. This is Snowball, and this is a white cat. Do you know you guys out there who love the white cats? Well, come on in here and meet Snowball. She is just a little female, just 3 months old. ID number 216065. That's Snowball. So here we've got two adorable roommates, and I know a lot of you out there like to adopt two cats together, and that's really a good idea because they do keep each other company, especially if you are away during the day. They have a grand time together. So here we have Terry and Teddy.
Terry is the black and white, ID number 216105, and Teddy is the tabby on white, ID number 216104, and they are both boys. So we know they get along together because they've been roommates now since they've been at the shelter. So if you want two together, these two little boys, just 6 months old, would do great for you. That's Terry, 216105, or Teddy, 216104. Adopt them together or by themselves. Say hi to JoJo. JoJo is 3 years old, and he's a chocolate point Siamese. You know, you guys out there who love the Siamese, we are the best pet store in the county because we have such a variety of animals here. JoJo is just 3 years old, and his ID number is 216025. JoJo. Well, here's a little scared boy. This is Ringo. Now, here's your opportunity to come and volunteer with us. If you've been sitting on your couch wondering what your New Year's resolution should be, I think it should be to come down here and help us socialize these cats. Ringo is cowering here in his cage because he needs hands-on. He needs somebody to take him out of his cage and pet him, maybe groom him, talk to him. And I'm telling you, these cats really come around quickly. So if you've been wondering what your New Year's resolution should be, I think a good idea would be to come and volunteer with us. You can get more information and an application, call the volunteer line, 781-4413. But for now, think about getting Ringo out of here. His ID number is 216107, Ringo. Here's a nice black and white tuxedo. This is Ross. He is just about 6 months old. His ID number is 216106. So if you like the black and white tuxedos, come on down and meet Ross. 216106. Hi, Pickles. Here we've got a calico. You know, you guys out there love the calicos. Pickles is just about 3 years old, and her ID number is 216039. Consider Pickles. 216039. Rufus really wants to get out of here, so we've got to hold him back. He is a long-haired orange buff cat. He is just about 2 years old. He is ID number 216063. He is a doll. What you see is what you get. That's Rufus, 216063.